Hello, welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I will bring a new video. The today's topic is the class of civilization. The what is class of civilization? The class of civilization is a thesis that people, cultural and religious identity will be primary source of conflict in the post-Cold War world. The American political scientist samuep huntington argued that the future war will be fought not between countries, the war will be fought between the culture. It was proposed in 1992. The lecture at the American the Enterprise Institution. In response to his formal student Francis Fukushima's 1992 books, The End of the History and the Last Man, the Huntington the explained his thesis in a 1996 book, The Class of Civilization and the Remarking of the World Order. The Huntington began his thinking by serving the diverse theory about the nature of the global politics in the post-Cold War period. Some theorists and writers argue that the human right, liberal democracy, and capitalist free market economy had become the only remaining ideological alternative for nation in post-Cold War world. Especially Francis Fukushima argued that the world had reached the end of the history in a the Hegelian sense. The Huntington believed that the while the age of the ideology had ended, the world had only the reverted to a normal state of affairs characterized by cultural conflict. In his thesis, he argued that the primary axis of conflict in the future will be along the cultural line. As an extension, he proceeds that the concept of different civilization as the highest rank of the cultural identity will become the increasingly the useful in analyzing in the potential for the conflict. At the end of his 1993 Foreign Affairs article, The Class of the Civilization, the Huntington write, "This is not to advocate the desirability of conflict between the civilization. It is set both for descriptive the hypothesis as so what the future may be like. In addition, the class of civilization for Huntington represent a development of the history in the past, that represent a development of history. The in the past, the world history is mainly about the struggle between the monarchs, nation and ideologies, such as that seen within the Western civilization. However, after the end of the Cold War, the world politics move into a new phase, in which the non-Western civilization are no longer expelled, the recipient of the Western civilization, but have become additional important actors joining the West to shape and move the world history.